Today is the 21st annual celebration of excellence in St. Paul Public Schools. That's a lot of students and tons of excellence.
I've always been astounded by spending time with seniors who have excelled in their academic accomplishments, extracurricular activities, and community involvement. We pause here today near the end of a high school education to celebrate that which has been building for many years.
I was able to exceed because the teachers wanted to help me and they looked forward to helping me and they made class fun and enjoyable.
Her best high school memory is the band trip to San Francisco.
I also really appreciated the independent work we're allowed to do. Many times you're allowed to pick your own topic and they guide you through the process.
Education is one of the few things in life that is truly permanent and can never be taken away. Emmanuel Solon.
I think for me, being in the IB Diploma program and being in a community that we all had this same academic experience and all the same three teachers guiding us through, I think that kind of helped make it feel more personable and helped me feel like this is somewhere that I could really thrive and having those people around me.
Xavier said, "I want a freedom legacy where students should remember that you don't know any outcome unless you try. You have to grind to shine."
My guest teacher is Jamie Tomlin, my English teacher.
Mr. Manning, my engineering teacher, Miao Asher, my Chinese teacher, they really helped me, pushed me to succeed in their classes and then just at Highland in general.
So personal there, you know, at such a small school. And there's just a lot of support and you can feel it.
I really loved the community that they had built around music.
Obviously, I'm thinking my parents, my family, and my friends, everyone who supported me, but most importantly, my teachers, because they've been there for me from day one, but they always pushed me to be my best and just completely believed in me.